This video will show you the correct way to run Prim's algorithm on a graph. Prim's algorithm results in a minimum spanning tree, a minimum weight connected graph with no cycles. Let's run Prim's algorithm on this graph. To start, create an empty list called visited. We will use this list to keep track of nodes that we have touched. The next step is to pick an arbitrary node. We will start the algorithm from this node. Let's start with A in our graph. First, add A to the visited list. Next, examine all vertices reachable from A. They are shown in the graph with blue edges. Prim's is a greedy algorithm, so we're going to choose the smallest edge that connects to an unvisited node, in this case, A to B. The red nodes are the start of our minimum spanning tree. Notice that B has been added to the visited list. We now look at all nodes reachable from A and B. Three edges all have a weight of 3. Pick one of these. I've chosen to add AC. Continue in this manner, each time picking the smallest edge that connects to an unvisited node. Notice at this point, the edge BE with a weight of 3 is the smallest edge. But both vertices are already in the MST, so we do not pick it. Instead, we will choose to add F to the MST. The only unvisited node remaining is G, so we add this to the minimum spanning tree. All the nodes are now connected in a tree. Note that if edge weights are distinct, this minimum spanning tree will be unique. You can add the edge weights to get the minimum spanning tree's total edge weight. The time complexity depends on the data structures you use in your algorithm. The algorithm, shown here, is fairly easy to implement. And that's it. I hope this video gave you a good understanding of Prim's algorithm.